Yeah.
And this musical is by the eminent Roger Carlyle, Esquire. I don't know if you are an Esquire, I just made that up. I don't really know what an Esquire is.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an Esquire in the house.
And this is from Roger's incredible psychodrama musical, All In Your Head.
All In Your Head, like
yes.
Roger.
And John, this is a haunting song. Yeah. So I will be playing a ghost. I'll be playing a dead person. So it's quite eerie, kind of flowy and stuff. And this is the story of a young man named Ned.
Ned.
Dr. Ned. And Ned, on the day of his graduation from medical school to become a psychologist, his mother dies.
Oh.
She dies very suddenly on the day of his graduation. And Ned is now a successful psychologist, but he doesn't really deal with it very well. And what happens is that he sets up his psychologist practice, but all the women that come to see him, instead of, you know, kind of sorting out their actual issues, he twists them because he's trying to turn them all into his mother. So he's trying to make them like, I know, intrigue.
Thank you for being so pantomime.
And basically, it's the story of what happens when he keeps trying to turn these women into his mother. Because if they aren't enough like her, Ned gets rid of them.
All right.
Yeah. So I would love Helmet if you could, if we could have like 3 chairs for a psychologist's couch. That would be amazing. And then would you like to be a patient?
I'd love to be a patient.
Ha ha ha!